For the first time, the spaceman has to leave the ship and step out into open space. The first one to do this was Alex Savionov. Everything is ready.
Hello, welcome to Pursuit a Perfect System. And before we start, I hope you are all well. I hope you are all staying home and all staying safe. In this video, I'm going to demonstrate to you the sound quality that I achieved from my review system featuring the products that's under review, the Jorma Design Trinity cables, the speaker cables, the single-ended phono interconnects, analogue interconnects obviously, and one power cable that I used to power the amplifier. And the idea of this video is to help you get a context, a full context, as part of a full review for these HiFi cables. And you'll find lots more of these types of videos throughout my YouTube channel. I have already posted up the review for the Jorma Trinity cables, and I would suggest watching that first. Obviously the link will be up there for you. Watch that first to get an understanding of how I feel about these cables and to learn more about them, and then come back to this video and hear the sound quality of the system for yourself. While we're talking about that, to get the most from this video, for starters, I would suggest you put the video into its maximum quality, ideally 4K quality, because that's how you get the best audio from this video. And then you need a good audio playback system. Just like any recording, it's all hinged on how good the playback system is. I often recommend using good quality headphones. And at the end of the demo, what I'll do is talk you through the full system that you've been listening to, and all the music that's used in the video will be linked down below in the video description, so that if you're interested, you can go and pick those albums up. On that note, let's roll the demo and I'll come back and talk to you at the end.
And now, a new breakthrough in space conquests. First time, the spaceman has to leave the ship and step out into open space. The first one to do this was Alex Savionov. Everything is ready. Let's go. Is strange and unusual in this new world. There's no support, no top, no bottom. Everything is weightless.
Everything is weightless. just feel crushed without you. Cause I've been strong for so long, I never thought how much I needed you. I think I'm lost without you. Strangers rushing past, just trying to get home.
Zambia and Zimbabwe. There's a train that comes from Angola and Mozambique, from Lesotho, from Botswana, from Swaziland, from all the hinterlands of southern and central Africa. This train carries young and old African men who are conscripted to come and work on contract in the gold and mineral mines of Johannesburg and its surrounding metropoli. 16 hours or more a day for almost no pay. Deep, deep, deep down in the belly of the earth, when they are digging and drilling for that shiny, mighty, evasive stone, or when they dish that mishmash mush food into their iron plates with the iron shovel, or when they sit in their stinky, funky, filthy, flea-ridden barracks and hostels, they think about the loved ones they may never see again because they might already have been forcibly removed from where they last left them, or wantonly murdered in the dead of night by roving and marauding gangs of no particular origin, we are told. They think about their lands and their herds that were taken away from them with the gun and the bomb and the tear gas and the Gatling and the cannon. And when they hear that choo-choo train, a chugging and a pumping and a smoking and a pushing and a pumping, crying and a steaming and a chicken and a wah-wah, they always curse. And they curse the coal train. The coal train that brought them to Johannesburg.
Let me continue.
but it's different.
The system you have been listening to is KEF Reference 3 speakers on IsoAcoustics GAIA II speaker isolators. The subwoofers are not in use. Power conditioning is the Isotech Nova and the Isotech Genesis 1 mains regenerator. The source is a custom audio PC with parts from JCAP and running JPlay Femto software and Dirac Live, where I have done a custom calibration to dial in the sound of the system. From there, we feed to the Cord Electronics Hugo M-Scaler via a JCAT signature USB cable through a JCAT USB isolator. Feeding to the Cord Electronics Hugo TT2 DAC, which is also a preamplifier via the Wave High Fidelity Storm Reference cables. Feeding onto the Cord Electronics T-Toby power amplifier via the Jorma Design Trinity Analogue Phono Interconnects. Both the Cord Electronics Hugo TT2 and T-Toby are sat on top of Tungsten Groove's W70 isolation feet. Feeding onto the speakers via the Jorma Trinity speaker cable, and then the Jorma Trinity power cable is powering the T-Toby amplifier. All the other power cables in the system are from Telerium Q, and all the room acoustics in the room is from GIK Acoustics. So I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope this demo, as part of the full review for the Jorma Trinity cables, has been helpful and useful. Thanks very much for watching, and I'll see you soon.